guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Chandrika and I make videos related to beauty, fashion, lifestyle hacks and whatever goes in my mind. I just make video. In today's video, I'm going to review products from this video. I have promised both of these videos. One is Tjori haul and other is Himalaya skincare haul. So that is a haul video and I have obviously promised you guys that I'm going to review those for you. So why I have not reviewed the Tjori products for a while, I will get into that after a while. By the way, this video is going to be long, so please grab your snacks and drinks and whatever you want. So first, let's get into the video and don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. Let's talk about this Youth Eternity Himalaya skincare range. Now this is the night cream. So this is really like what it claims is, okay, where I think I left that. Okay, so this claims that you will see difference in your wrinkles, in your crow feet or fine lines, and yes, I have seen a difference in my skin, but that difference is not drastic, or you cannot just say that your skin is completely changed. It improves my skin and the texture what I have on my skin. I have textured skin. Everyone has a different skin. So products work differently on everyone and it's according to your age as well. Age is a really big factor in skincare. So this works for me. This whole range worked for me. Like if I have to give them a star, I will give them a 4-star because it's not drastically or completely, just does wonders in 1 month. By the way, I have used this for 3 months. I have bought it again because I like it. So next is day cream. Now the day cream makes my skin little dry because I think I have a dry skin, so it is not that much moisturizing, I guess, if that is the word for this cream, but it definitely does its job perfectly. SPF is just 15, which I think it's not enough, so I have to apply SPF separately on my skin. So I don't think 15 SPF enough hai kisi ke liye bhi, but yeah, again the same, you can see the difference. Everyone has a different skin, but I can guarantee if you have a dry skin, then this will definitely works for you. And yeah, this works for me. It might not work for you if you have a different skin type. Maybe it works for you completely because if you have a oily skin, because I have a dry skin, so I need something which is very hydrating, moisturizing, and you know, which has hydrating factor is the must, and which I think it's not that much hydrating. If you are a dry skin person, then you can go for any other option if you have extremely dry skin. But I have a dry skin, like extremely dry skin, but it works for me. It might work for you, but only concern is that it does not have a moisturizer, like moisturizing properties. And the best is this eye cream. Like I'm in love with this eye cream because whenever I put this eye cream, whenever I put this eye cream, my skin gets so soft under my eyes and bright. It instantly brighten up your eyes and it's really really helpful. Plus yeah, this is also claims that it help you in crow fits, and yes, it helped me in crow fits. It helped me in reducing my dark circles, although I don't have that much of dark circles, but I do have a dark circle, so it helped me in that. This is really nice. If you want, you can go for the skincare. Like my final review on these three products is, like, if you have dry to oily skin, this might work for you. This worked for me. That does not mean it will work for you, or it does not mean that it won't work for you if something is done working for me. Again, before choosing your skincare products, know your skin very well. Know your skin type plus the texture. If you have a textured skin, you definitely have to go with some different products, different skincare. You have to follow a routine, and skincare is something which helps you in, you know, in the long term. You cannot see the difference in just 1 month or 3 months or 6 months even. You have to give time to your skin for a year at least to see the not like drastic difference. So let's come and talk about my this video, which is the Tjori haul. Now why I did not review this review the Tjori products, because most of the products didn't work for me, and I don't want to bash any brand, or I don't want to say bad about any brand, because you know in skincare it depends on person to person. It varies from person to person. Every person have a different skin type. So that does not mean if something is not working for me, that will also not work for you. And you know, when products like brand make some products, they make too much effort, lots of money invested in that and everything. So I think I should not talk bad or anything about that. But one of my followers requested me to review products. So I'm going to review those particular products. Two products she asked me to review, and those are, one is this anti-aging coffee gel and the other one is Kumkum Adi face serum. So I'm going to review three products from the Tjori haul. Like two are my favorites and one is, let's just talk about it. Okay, so first I'm going to talk about this Kumkum Adi face serum. This does not work for me. I don't know why. I have a dry skin, I have extremely dry skin, but still this makes my skin so oily. Like, it's a face serum. It does not supposed to make your skin oily. It supposed, you know what serum supposed to do? Serum is supposed to do like evaporate or absorb in your skin. But whenever, like, this is completely why am I using Okay, this empty bottle, as you can see, I have used this for a month. Like, I have used this whole bottle. I have used this every night. And in the morning, I have to, I always wake up with a oily skin. Like, I don't know why my T-zone was so oily, although I don't have combination skin at all. I have a dry skin in summer, no matter it's summer, no matter it's spring, winter, whatever, I have a dry skin, but this does not work for me. It might work for you, but this doesn't work for me. So I don't know, if you want to spend in serum, I can suggest you good serum. You can go for Jeva serum and you can go for Unclog serums. They both have really nice serums. Jeva's vitamin C serum is my all time favorite serum, so you can go for that. I will suggest you this. And the next product is this coffee gel. Now this is really nice. Now I don't know about the anti-aging factor. Like, I don't know if it works in anti-aging or not, like anti-aging or anti-aging, whatever you want to call it, because it definitely brightens your face, it gives you refreshed feeling. But you know, it does not, I don't think it helps you in anti-aging at at any point or any kind, in any kind, kisi bhi tarike se. I don't think ki anti-aging mein bilkul bhi help karta hai. But yeah, definitely aapki skin ko brighten up karta hai, ya aapki skin ko refresh karta hai. Most importantly, आपकी skin को बहुत ज़्यादा hydrate करता है. After using this, your skin will feel really plumped and really refreshed. And plus, you will have a soothing effect on your face. So yeah, you can buy the Tjori anti-aging coffee gel. That is something you can go. Okay, the last but not the least is this cucumber face gel. Again, this is also my favorite because this is also hydrating, as I'm a dry skin girl. So this helps me a lot, whenever you go out and come back and remove your makeup, just take this gel and you're good to go, man. Just take this gel, put it on your face, leave it for I personally leave it for 10 minutes. You can leave it for 5 minutes, 4 minutes, or as they say 5 to 6 minutes, but I am supposed to do. And use sheet mask after this if you want. If you don't want to use sheet mask, you can use any type of serum apart from that kumkum serum. So yeah, this works for me, and this worked for me, this tube worked for me. I don't know what's wrong with that serum. Maybe it's wrong with my skin, not with the serum. So it's your choice. If you want to go, if you want me to suggest you, I will suggest you Jeva or Uniqlo Unclog only. So yeah, that's it for this video. I hope you like this video. If you like it, please like, share, subscribe to my channel and follow me on my Instagram, Facebook and Snapchat. And one more thing, thank you so much for asking me for a review. That makes me feel really good. It makes me feel like, yes, people are watching me, people are watching my videos, and I really feel so good when you ask for the review. Thank you so much. I actually forgot your name. I will add her comment here so you can see her name, and thank you so much. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.